I'm just about to work off a large chamfer, which in the end is going to be a cavetto, part of a cavetto, which is part of the moulding.
Lubricate the cut, so as when I press down,
yeah,
you can see a bit of oil.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, so you can have it do that.
Yeah. So as you press it down, it releases a bit of oil.
So why does it need the oil?
It just makes the cut a little bit sharper.
Okay.
Yeah.